Let's just say, if I wasn't rescued that day, I wouldn't be standing here right now.
I was always a very loved horse. Everyone adored me. But then, the day came.
I was scared for my life. I didn't know if I was gonna see another day again.
They just got sick of me. They didn't like me anymore.
I was not a very loved horse. I was treated very differently, as in not good at all.
They were going to sell me, and they sold me to a horrible, horrible person.
I'm sorry, it's just really hard to talk about.
My name is Whirlwind.
My name is K9.
My name is Puzzle.
My name is Phoenix.
And this is my story.
My story.
My story.
My story.
At White Horse Stables,
all of us have stories.
Our lives were not always as great as they are now.
Food, water, care, and love. That is all that a horse needs. And we did not always have all that. All we had was torture.
Mentally. And physically.
Big
and small,
young